So first we make them see, then they will make us see. Other people will not understand what we are talking about, okay? This is only for Mumbai students. So there is something called tax collected at source. Okay, tax collected at source. So for other people who are watching me online, this collected means C, okay? We people have different C. That is the real one, okay? This is just official one, okay? Then, when do you want development? Today or next year? In this year. When do you want metro? In this year or in next year? This year. When do you want your road should get developed? This year or next year? This year. When do you think that your defense should provide you strong protection? This year or next year?
This year.
You understand? When do you think that rapes, murders and all these illegal things which is happening all around us should stop? This year or next year?
This year.
When do you want to pay tax? This year or next year?
This year.
Thanks. Good morning. All right. So when it comes to payment of tax, we talk about next year. But when it talks about, we talk about taking benefits from government, we want this. So benefit abhi de, tax baad mein le. Government said that this doesn't work like that. You pay us tax, then only we can give it back as a benefit.
Yes.
Alright? We know that legally you are supposed to pay tax in assessment year. But when are you earning? In previous year or assessment year? When do you earn money? In previous year. Hello. April, May, June, July. Every month you are earning money. Why are you waiting for assessment year to come? You pay tax in previous year itself, no?
Yes.
So there is a concept called advance tax, okay? In income tax, we are having concept section 207 to section 219. Section 207 to section 219. This chapter is known as advance tax. There is an amazing definition of advance tax given in income tax. Advance tax means tax paid in advance. What is the definition of advance tax? Tax paid in advance is advance tax. What can I do? Okay. So why advance, sir? Because usually you are supposed to pay in assessment year. You are supposed to pay in assessment year, but you paid it in
previous
year. Therefore, we are very much thankful to you. You paid your taxes in advance. Now we can also give you development in advance. Okay. Otherwise, you also wait for one more year. Okay. So people are paying taxes in advance under section 207 to section 219. This is your basic syllabus from section 1 to section 219. Okay, 100 marks. All right, and we are going to learn everything, sir. But tell us which chapters are not important. All, nothing is important. Nothing is important. What should be important? Nothing is important. You just come here, okay, like a normal thing. Every chapter is normal for me, every section is normal for me. I don't have any non-important chapters, okay? Or you can say everything is non-important. If salary is not important, then PGBP is also not important, okay? Then capital gain is also not important, then you are also not important. Because they will pass only important people, okay? And for important people, everything is
important
because everything is interlinked. It's not accounts, it's not maths, that one chapter is completely different from another chapter. One law is completely different from another law. You understand? This is tax. Every section is interlinked with some other provisions. So whatever I'm going to teach today, why did I drafted all sections in day one? Okay, because I'm going to teach you all sections at one time. Okay, anything can come. So I'm teaching you salary section 192 will come. Hello. So I'm in section 15, but section 192 we will touch. Section 145 we will touch. Hello? Then sometime you will be asking me nonsense doubt. That also I will address. To address those doubts, I need to use future section. So you will be asking, sir, aisa hoga to, to department ghar pe aayega, aur kya? Wo kaise aa sakta hai? Power hai. Hello?
Yes.
You are getting my, sir, maine chori kiya to, to kar, anti-tax, tax chori sections are already there. Sir, main aisa karu kya? Mat kar. Sections are already there. Alright? So, I have to teach you how people pay taxes. I have to teach you how people have evaded taxes. And also, I have to teach you how government is countering those tax evasion practices that people are following now. Okay? After learning all these things, then you decide whether you are going to study this subject or leave this subject in option. okay? You can do both thing. I'm happy with that. Okay, you may change your subject also, you may change your course also. But padhne ke baad kabhi kabhi shitty lagta hai. What the shit is this? Okay, achha nahi lagta, but you are not in movie theater. Ki movie achha nahi laga yaar, kya end dikhaya tha, faltu end tha. Okay, you are not here to comment, okay? You are here to learn whatever is there in income tax. My responsibility to make it as good as possible. But I cannot redraft section just to make you laugh. Okay? This is how it is. This is how you have to follow. This is one of the serious law of India that we are having. Income Tax Act. Okay? People like Vodafone, Birla, Tata, they are afraid about this act. Vodafone fought up to Supreme Court for this act. Okay? So people are paying taxes in crores, they are saving taxes in crores, people are evading taxes in crores. So income tax means number in crores. Okay? Sir, no, but there are small SEC. I don't look at small SEC. When you are standing as a CMA professional, you must look at big SEC only. Okay? People who are working in all MNCs last time who came here, they are all looking at the numbers which are in crores. Okay? It is not controlled by them, but at least they are looking at the numbers which are in crores. So that's what you are meant for. Okay? And then you tell me, should you leave anything in option? No, you are going to become one of the responsible officer in the organization. If you have left something in option, then how do you expect yourself to handle a corporate? It's not about handling a family, it's about handling a whole corporate, taking huge responsibilities on your head and then telling them, okay, if you do this in this way, then you may save something. Hello?
Yeah.
And after, out of that saving, you may demand something. Okay, I saved your 20 crores, sir, at least increase my salary by 15,000 rupees. So you need to demand something from the value addition that you do. To do value addition, you must learn these things. Hello, are we clear?
Yes.
So everything is important for me. So don't ask me this shitty question, sir, this section is important, this chapter is important, should I leave it in option? I'm telling you, you can leave everything in option. Don't even attend my lectures. What's wrong will happen with your life? Nothing, something you can manage. But if you want to attend, attend full. If you are here, whatever time you are going to sit, I don't know, 8 to 9 hours in a day, alright, whenever I'm here. So 8 to 9 hours you must be there in classroom, physically, mentally. Alright, some people are here physically but mentally they are wandering somewhere else. Alright, so bring back to your soul here. This is very important that your involvement. Without involvement you will not transform. Please understand. If you come here just like a dead body, then there can, I can't bring any changes to your life. Okay, I'm unable because in 15-20 days I cannot make you something great. I'll try my level. But still, I need your cooperation, okay? I'm not here to teach individually to each student. Sometimes I see that this person is not focusing, that person not focusing. I don't have time to guide you people, okay, you please, attention, keep attention here. No. If you are interested, then you listen. If you are uninterested, don't listen, sleep. In my batch, you are allowed to do anything you want, okay? I have taken special permission from management that when my batch happens, you should not interfere. So if you want to use mobile, use mobile. If you want to sleep, sleep. If you want to go early, go early. If you want to come late, come late. Okay? You want to do fight, you fight. You want to dance, sing, whatever, kusti, you do whatever you want. Okay? In my batch, everything is allowed. Sir, I have to go to Susu, Shishi, Ari, you go. I can't stop it. I'm nobody to stop it. Alright? So you do whatever you want to do. Now the guy came late last venture. He said, sorry, I don't feel good. Okay, don't say me sorry. You come at your own time. Only thing is that when I'm teaching you, do not disturb me. That's the only thing. And I want your utter attention here. Utter, the best attention that you can concentrate. I need it here. Okay, even if you don't give, I'm not going to disturb you. You do whatever shit you are doing. And I'll keep my doing. Okay, but still, okay, if you want to learn something, that to at some different level altogether. Okay, when I look at you, I don't assume that you people are just 12th class student, yaar. I should not put lot of pressure on your brain. I mean, if I don't put pressure on you, then will you transform?
No.
To change from X location to Y location, you have to travel.
Yes.
This journey has started. Now you cannot slow me down. You need to increase your speed. Alright, and that will happen gradually. And therefore, I'm not teaching you anything which is substantial. I'm just trying to do some conversation with you guys. Okay, this happened in income tax, that happened in income tax. Just random talk, okay? When exhaustive syllabus start, that time I need your support, okay? And by that time, we will be connected with this, there are sensors which will be connected. This is like a supercomputer. You are like a remote computers. I will start data transmission. Okay, section will be processed from here. Now your portal should be available to absorb those sections. Other data will be lost in between. Okay, so that connection we need to establish. Once that connection is established, then subject will become fun. Okay, then subject will become light, because you need to understand emotions behind the sections. You need to understand intention behind the chapter. You need to understand whole philosophy rationally behind the whole subject. Okay, and you cannot take tax as a light subject, because your institute is giving 200 marks at intermediate level and 200 marks at final level. Our institute is giving us 100 marks at intermediate level and 300 marks at final level, 400 mark syllabus in this course for taxation. How will you take taxation seriously? Hello? You understand? So this subject is a serious subject, and serious subject needs your serious involvement. Are we clear about this? Okay, write it down and then we will continue with our syllabus.
So income tax.